I say the whole world must learn of our peaceful ways. By force.